Weather affects our daily lives. It's important to teach our little kiddos the role that weather plays every day in their lives. As part of my calendar, in my science category of my calendar, we talk about today's weather. I also introduce a lot of literature when we talk about weather, how weather can change from a sunny day to a cloudy day to a rainy day to, if you live in places like Kansas, tornado day, hail days, all those different vocabulary words that describe our Earth, Mother Nature, and how the weather is. Now, as part of my jobs for the week, I assign a meteorologist. I used to say the weather forecaster or the weather person, but why not use the entire vocabulary word and have them clap the syllables with it, because it's a long word. Meteorologist. Counting the syllables or clapping the syllables helps them to say long words. We call for the meteorologist to come to the calendar. He comes on over and he looks out the nearest window. We sing a little song to him or her as well. We say, meteorologist, what do you see? Tell us what the weather's like, won't you please? The meteorologist looks outside. If there's clouds in the sky, then he will find the picture card that matches clouds and he will put it into the reel. If it is sunny and a little bit cloudy, he may pick the partly cloudy picture card. If it is chilly or cold outside, he could pick the chilly and cold. And of course, in Kansas, it is windy quite often. Now, I have him go back or her go back and tell us today's weather. Today's weather is cloudy, partly cloudy, cold, and windy. I have weather cards that match each kind of weather that could happen in the day. So if the weather changes and all of a sudden the clouds are gone and the sky is blue, we could put up the sun. And that sun warmed us up, we can put up the little guy that shows warm or hot weather. The weather affects what we wear, it affects how we feel, it affects how we are. It's important for them to look up in the sky and predict the weather, talk about the weather, and own it. For that's important concept in science. Thank you.